Yeah, I started the band about 3 years ago with a friend of mine called Nigel, because we just got a bit fed up with all the sort of rockabilly bands like Stray Cats and the Polecats that are about. You know, we thought we could play rockabilly a bit better, so we decided to form a band. Sort of music we play, papers call it psychobilly. I don't really call it psychobilly. It's just rockabilly to me, but we don't sing about sort of the same things that Polecats do, like pink clothes and Cadillacs and stuff like that. It just doesn't interest me, you know. I just sing about really horrible stuff because I'm a horrible person. Changed the lineup about a year ago, and then we changed it again because the new lineup was no good. We got the lineup that's on the gig that's been shown isn't the same lineup that we got now, because we got a new bass player called Dave Bass. There's a few people about who don't like the new lineup because there's a lot of old dinosaurs who say it ain't good because it's not the original lineup. But I think that if you just sort of stand still musically, you might as well not do it. So we change, and if people don't like us, then they just don't have to come and see us. As far as I'm concerned, the Meters is the best thing in the world, and I just do it because it's my life, really.
I love you. sure. Come on, baby, love me. Love me just a little bit.
We'll do just what we wanna do. Join the best with a wrecking crew.